Hello everybody, my name is Tyler and welcome to a little game called Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, I played the original Tomb Raider just a couple of weeks ago, so that came out around 2013, I believe, and this one just came out not even a couple of weeks ago on Steam. Now, it's been out for a little bit on Xbox One, but apparently they had a little time, and good luck to the PlayStation 4 players. It's probably going to be a while before they get it, but in any case, we're going to play Rise of the Tomb Raider, and hopefully everything works out fine. We'll take a quick look-see. I'm going to test out the game for like the first 30 seconds of actual game footage, and then I'll pause. And if it works, great, we'll keep pumping on. Or marching on, yeah. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, miss all of the... We're playing Tomb Raider because I'm a wussy, and I'm just not that good. But... cutscene.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth.
It is not Lara.
These pioneers who define the future of mankind.
That's when you know you're a real craft.
The others, they're done.
Ha!
No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
I don't know.
The city's up there, somewhere.
Who can blame him, jeez.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
That hair, that hair. I want that luscious hair. Is that the power of true hair?
You should stay here with them.
Yeah.
Not a chance.
Yeah. Show them who's boss. You the man. I'm the man. You the man. I'm still the man. But you can be the man too. Or the woman. You can be the woman. Alright. This is the moment of truth right here. Let's see what we got. And chop. And chop. And chop. And
you're almost
chop,
there.
Chop. Chop.
Wait
chop,
till you see this view, Lara. Chop. Take my hand.
We'll make it out square. Whoa,
thanks.
Living on a prayer. That's a
it's
mountain.
Amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Avalanche. I think I'm not a snow expert. I know how to drive out of this. Pretty much it. Man, a snow trail, baby. All right, guys.
Let's take it easy here.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna pause it here real quick, just a second. That way I can look at the footage and be like, oh, that's pretty good, it runs fine. And then we keep going. So I will see you in just a second, baby. Yeah. Alright, guys.
Holy crap.
Keep moving.
Okay, we'll keep moving, but first we need to get some subtitles going on here. See, audio and languages. Subtitles. Turn that baby on with color. Oh, cool. Different. Yeah, that's what they did last time. Okay. Alright. I'm hoping it works. It looks nice. It was kind of choppy just a little bit. I lowered it down just the tiniest bit just to see if hopefully it works. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but hopefully that makes it kind of perfect. Well, but let's keep going. See what's going on. Come on, Lara. I know it's getting cold. That snow trail. The fact it trails on the snow. That's beautiful. I still don't know what your name is, dude. You gonna tell me? Okay, fine, just huddle up.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here,
yeah,
your dad would be proud.
I bet
I
he
know,
would.
But I have a good feeling about this.
I could totally slip off and kill myself. But that's no fun. I'll die plenty of times without doing it intentionally. Oh, Lord, hello.
Shit!
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah.
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
You just had like 600, I don't know, a lot of snow just dropped off. You're gonna say lost your footing, huh? Yeah, that's lost your footing. Okay. I know the buttons. Something. Okay. Oh, we're gonna just move along. Okay. And jump. And press E again. Cool. It's the same. No, don't.
No.
You crazy son of a bitch. Let me come up.
I can climb back up.
See? Yeah, I got that just fine.
Just stay put.
Ice. Hi. Hooked up. Just like before. We're getting used to it. No pieces of wood with cheap ass. Wow, what the heck she was trying to use? Some kind of a knife blade to get herself up. Now we're just going full blown, double whammies. Super. I mean, she probably just did good with the. Yep. Oh, you tried slowing down, but I know what to do.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Yeah. That's how we're gonna do it. Okay. And yoink. You better grab me some. Oh, that's Jonah.
Shit, Lara.
That's Jonah.
Give me a heart attack.
Isn't Jonah the name of the guy from the last one?
Yeah.
Except he looked more Hawaiian. Oh, I guess we'll find out. Sorry, Jonah. If you're the guy from before, welcome back. You got a little bit tanner.
Looks like you gotta go through.
No shit, Sherlock. Going through the tunnel of doom. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be trying to make joking. Or make jokes that this is no laughing matter.
If the weather turns, we can hold up in this cage.
Oh, really, where the hell did you get that flare from? Yeah!
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
Yep.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Trinity? Another explorer team? Guess we'll find out. Man, that's beautiful.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Wow.
Should be enough time.
That's really beautiful. Look at that. The lens flare. Oh my goodness. Oh man. That just looks so nice. Look at that. The quality of the graphics. This is what technology has given us. God bless 2016. Come on, keep moving. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of ice.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah.
Oh.
I can feel it. Ooh. Just his last stretch to the top.
Coming in the air tonight.
Let's see what's up there.
And he could have just grown a beard. Oh my. Oh my. He keeps eyeballing her. You want some
he's
of that, don't
solid, you? But keep close to the wall.
I mean, who can blame him, right?
Okay.
Oh, I got control? Okay, let's do this.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Okay.
Right. You ready?
You ready?
Let's do it.
And whee! Hook up. Come on. Stay behind me, old timer. Let the veteran do it. Oh, that's when he falls off. Yeah?
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay,
with
me.
Oh, Lord. Oh,
right.
Jeez, oh, peace.
That was close.
Yeah, that was a little close. Come on. Are we good? We good to come up? Oh. Okay, now we go across? Really? Okay. Ah, there's more ice up there. Okay. Man, really intense shit going on right now. Man, that ice looks wonderful. Holy crap, the quality on this stuff. I'm sorry, I keep getting mesmerized.
Jonah, hold on.
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
Just believe in magic. Oh, no, no, no.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there.
Okie dokes.
Right, I'll give you some slack.
You better hold on just in case I do slip. Is that ice cracking? The ice cracking, isn't it?
You got it.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What? What? Okay. I totally grabbed it. Oh yeah, lightning. Dramatic moment. Ugh. Just hold on. I'm tapping it this time. Yeah, just keep going. Up and up. And that's where the TV crew is. And cut. Wonderful. Oh shit.
Jonah, we made it. I see the ruins.
burrow. Come on, you can do it. Oh shit. Temple didn't like being seen. Didn't want any publicity. Oh shit! Ooh, that's right.
I got you! Laura! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh fuck!
Ooh, fuck.
There!
Indeed.
Over there! Quick!
Swing me! Oh shit. Come on. You can do it. Yeah, I'm doing it, baby. Come on. Back and forth. Come on. Give me a little more. Okay, come on. Just a little bit more. And hook. Oh, nope. Okay. Fine. Swing. Come on. Come on, just give me another second here. We got this. We got this. Yeah. Okay. Just hold on. You can do it. Screw this thunderstorm. Give me some back speed. That's why I thought. No. No, 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 no. No backy down. Uh
oh.
That's an ambulance.
Get to shelter.
Oh shit. Okay, run. And jumpy! Yeah, I know how to do this. This ain't my first rodeo. Jump, Lara! Woo! And, oh, there's wreckage from the last game, I guess. Just, did that. Okay, sure. Random runes. Yep. Yeah. Just hold on. Oh, lordy. Come on. Oh! Okay. Alright, now it's a sliding game. Slip and slide, going for a ride. Oh, I was supposed to grab on. My bad. I was just enjoying the ride. Let's go this way. Oh, come on. Keep moving. I have a bad feeling we probably shouldn't stay still and have a cigarette and talk about our lives. Ooh. Bouncy, bouncy. Up and no, 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 no! Alright, take two! That was my stunt double. We got this. Alright, you and me, Lara. We'll jump it this way. And we'll jump it this way. And we'll jump. Don't just keep jumping that away. Oh, that bass drop, baby. Holy crap. Lara? Lara? I didn't screw up, so you shouldn't die, right? Please? We went through game! One game together! It was like 11 hours! You can't... Oh. Okay, fine. 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 Just a little street rat out in the alleyways.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
Dad's research.
That we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die.
Is that Himiko?
But what do we leave behind? Not. Bones?
Dust? Egyptian stuff?
What of the soul?
All sorts of things.
Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does.
I'd hope so. Last game made sense, doesn't it?
Many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking more everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle.
Raro.
But I'm not alone in this search. They're following me. Watching my every step. I know them by name now.
What's all this Trinity?
Trinity.
Trinity's been following them?
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity.
Oh, shit. A cult, of course. A cult.
My family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Oh. I know Kung Fu! Oh. So, who... The person that was in there wasn't Lara. Oh. Oh, this is awkward. Hi, Lara. How's your day? I'm doing great! Ooh. Hi, Anna, whoever you are.
What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company. No lies. Were you followed? Followed?
Oh, damn. Oh, she's probably called crazy because of the last game.
I think I found the tomb. Oh, you can't be serious. The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Oh, shit. Is Anna a sister?
Your father was...
Or mom.
No.
Or friend.
He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul. I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked.
Stepmom.
But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him. But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria. Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
A two?
Get your blinky, blinky. Sorted.
Man, go your eyes look kind of red. Have you been...
No, I can't go back there. But this obsession ruined your father. I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales.
Oh, nonsense. No. It's one of those women trying to don't speak reason to...
You know where it leads. It's the only thing that makes sense to me now.
Fortune and
I'm
fame.
To find the prophet's tomb.
Cause I'm a craft. Just like my daughter. Alf. Yummy. So it's my dinner.
We're heading into a war zone now.
Oh.
Gotta be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Fair enough.
Something isn't right.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. That's just local militia.
Why is it following us with a gun? That's a big gun.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Oh.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit.
Fucking traitor. I can't believe you. Hope they paid for your life insurance, too. Oh, crap. That looks important. We probably should get that. Come on. Up and at 'em. I can't believe you sold us off. Oh, shit. Grab your shit, lady. Or not. LOL, JK. Doesn't work nearly as nice on the ice, huh? Oh, there's some rocks. Okay. Oh, nope. Ooh. Hey, at least nothing went right through her kidney there. She's doing great already. Is that the city we need to go to?
No turning back. It has to be here.
Maybe, huh? Man, it looks nice too. Man, this all looks nice. Alright, search the runes for the cliff. Or, search for runes in the cliffs. Alright. Whoa! Did you forget to eat breakfast today, Lara? Shame on you. Come on, you can make it. Up and at 'em.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
What's that?
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities.
Okay.
Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Well, Square Enix and, you know, our wonderful development team led us here, so I'm assuming it's here, but just for the hell of it, I'll humor you. Come on, you can do it. How did that rock hold? That should have fell, totally.
Something's here.
Oh. To move more carefully, I gotta... To what, sneaky?
Could this really be it?
It looks like a sewer system. I guess it could be, but... Oh, yummy. Water... Yeah, this totally is a sewer... Oh, technology. Fancy you. 2016, people. Welcome to the future.
Oh. Incredible.
It's a rock. Not like a clock, but it's close.
Can't quite
make. Oh god, a marker! No!
Prophet. This is it.
Oh. Daddy-o couldn't find this one either? You would have thought that... Explore the Chamber of Murals. Alright. Oh, survival instinct. That wall... Oh fuck, I was looking at this. Let's take a look-see. Press C to translate.
Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Okay. Read mural inscriptions to increase language skill. Sure. Work up on a little bit of my Spanish. I know that's not what they were saying, but I was...
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
Need to get to level 1. Are they saying that I'm going to be looking at pictures until I can learn how to speak Greek suddenly and translate that?
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople.
That's how you want to do it.
Unjustly murdered by order of... Trinity.
This Trinity does not sound like a nice group. I could be mistaken, but...
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Nice! Good job on their part. Ah! I now can suddenly learn... I can translate to level 1 Greek. Let's keep looking at this stuff.
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Okay. And this has a hole in it. Was I supposed to translate that thing first? Please let me go back. No.
Entrance.
Okay, I was gonna say. Not yet, let me translate.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them.
Well, let's translate this.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but...
But I looked at pictures, and so I understand.
Hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Sure. Mark, okay. Cool. Ah. Right behind me, a little bit to my left. So, right behind me, a little bit to my left. Alright. Yay, I found some money! Not about the... Cha-ching, cha-ching. Really? Was that really it? I must be ignoring something here. Oh, okay. Come on. You can do it, baby. Hope and sesame! What is it? Oh, wow, that's a lot of light. Oh, gosh! Oh!
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Quit being such a daddy's girl. I understand. Survival instincts. Alright. What was that noise? Oh, it's still the... Let's see. Alright, we're gonna do the old wall climbing session, huh? And that's just the way Daddy likes it. Alright. And, jump! There we go. Oh, gosh.
No. They're already here.
Oh,
got
boy.
To get inside.
Yes, come on. Come on. Keep going. You can do it. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Wow. Very nice, Lara. Shit's good. Man, you're already bloodied up. Nothing out of the usual, though, huh? And jump on number two. Hopefully that's what I was supposed to do. If not, oh well. And jump. Knock, knock. I don't have any jokes. I'm sorry, I don't have any knock, knock, too.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Take the helmet. Wear the helmet. It'll help you in your times of need. Ooh. Okay. This isn't scary at all. I like that light a little bit better than the torch. It's waterproof, so you know. Eh, I'll take it.
Damn it.
Come on. Oh my. Just keep moving. Oh lord. That's a lot of scorpions. Oh, okay. Kick. Just keep kicking. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna shove rocks? That's a great idea. Achievement unlocked. Sweet. Sweet. Following Daddy-O's footsteps.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
Hmm. Damn, right.
The Order of Trinity.
Oh, is Trinity the religious people or the invading army?
The Prophet.
This seems bad, but...
Slain by the Order of Trinity.
Prophet would be religious, so... Bad army. Didn't like the religion going on here. What's this? Hello.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting... While we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives.
Oh.
We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Ooh, shit. Someone's in trouble. Glad it's not me for once. What? What? What the hell was that about? Ooh, man. I got fell on the short end of the stick. Ah, it's more of the pointy end, huh? Ah! You don't want a big sword?
Damn it. That was too close.
Shoot the weak points, straight traps, and break rope connections. Well, okay. Oh, my pistol is infinite ammo, huh? That's nice. I won't complain. Shoot all day, every day. Pop, 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 pop. Give me a silencer. Pop, 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 pop.
They're blasting their way in.
Huh. Good job. Oh, of course. Let's see. Ah. Yeah, I probably shouldn't stand under that, should I? Pop. I don't know what good that's gonna do. But. Chop. Slap chop! Ooh, is this a good idea?
Let's hope this works.
Oh, okay. Okay. climb up this. And this takes me up here? Okay. Baby's first puzzle. I'm moving up in the world, baby. Call me Detective Tyler. Oh, as I say, you're no longer sliding and falling around, huh? Too good for that. Come on! Ooh, jeez, oh, Pete's. Hold shift, okay. I don't mind, just keep swimming, baby. Come on! What was that square about? What was that about? Okay. Ooh, that's outside. That's probably not good. I mean, you drowning's also bad, but you know, priorities. Yeah? Is he gonna dry out your hair? Okay. It'd be cool like that. See what happens. Aw, man. Is that steam? Oh, wow.
Stunning.
That looks important.
We made it, Dad.
Ah. Oh, boy. Where do we go? Let's see. We got that. That thing looks important. Alright, let's go over. Gotta get started. Okay. Y'all cool and shit. Let's see, I guess we're gonna open this.
Find a way to get up higher.
Sure.
Maybe I can raise the water.
Can't you take me higher? I can't sing that song. Hey, the water's going up. Man, the graphics! I just got a boner for these graphics. Oh my gosh. The power of the computer, baby. Don't get me wrong, your Xbox One's and your PS4's are all cool and stuff. But, you know. Can I make that? Let's find out. Okay. Oh. Okay. Is that gonna take my hand off to get over to the end? I don't want to flood. Man, I'm up above was like a dry desert. I mean, there was an oasis. They probably seen the water go down and they're like, WTF, Mike? What's going on over here? Sorry, Skulls. Don't mean the. I mean, I do, but. Yeah, details. Let's see. Keep going. You can make it. Yeah. I'm gonna say, can you climb around that? Wanna come up? Ooh. That would've been bad. Ruh-roh. Come on!
Damn. They're almost inside.
Let's get moving, shall we? I got infinite bullets though, so I'm not too afraid of them. Oh gosh! You've been poked on Facebook. Alright. So jump. What the hell is that thing? I want to step on it. That's probably a bad idea. Fucking called that shit. Yeah, let's just reload. Ooh, what's that? Is that shiny? Shiny? Man, that's totally gold. Come on. Don't you want it? Pop! Goes the weasel. I don't know if I need to do that or not, but, you know, whatever. And... cutscene? Nope. Okay. Water's going up even further.
Got to raise the water.
Okay, get over it. Water is being raised. I want to climb this up first, or do this thing. Chop. Chop. Whoosh. Very nice. You know, that didn't come out that far. Not that much water came out there. I don't know who they're trying to fool, but... okay. We good? Oh, come on! Come on! Okay. Ugh! Do do I gotta go under? Do I go up here? For what? Oh, the double wall! Ah! Son of a gun. Okay. Yeah, don't go too far back. Oh, you're gonna make me go all the way? Yeah, okay. Okay, so I got the puzzle. Yeah. Okay. Climb this up real quick. And then double jump, baby! There we go. Got to raise the water. And do I gotta go up here now? Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh! Whee! Splash and taking a bath. Hold on, baby. Oh! Shit. Something happened. I accidentally hit the space button. I guess that was a cutscene. I'm gonna have to get over it. So are you.
Found you.
Don't touch this one, though. Ah! Found you. So who's the tomb of? The Prophet in Syria.
Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
He's still alive. Right? Because he's immortal. Oh, shit. Hello, you must be Trinity that I keep hearing
Set
about.
The charges.
You just go into the tomb?
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
Is he hiding in it?
Effect? Inside. God willing.
Oh. Oh, shit. Ooh, what happened to your hand, buddy?
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Could be a booby trap. Could be a booty trap.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
What's that emblem like that?
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Oh, he's gonna whether be angry or not. Oh, shit.
Ha 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 ha
ha. Yeah, baby. And this ain't my first radio. I think you're all being cheap asses. Come on, Lara, let's get going. I should get credit for that. I shot him before I... Come on. Oh, okay, whatever. Sucks to be you. Oh, gosh, okay, I took too long. My bad. I just wanted to shoot that guy. Okay, we'll go this way. I wanted to go that way, but change the plans, right?
Move, Kevin, move!
I am doing it! Make life easier, huh? Okay. And... Kaboom! Oh, top one. Yeah. Yeah, but I see the light. I know that's a trap. We're going down, aren't we? Oh! I fell in the water in a pillow... softly landed on me, then I died. Hey, it's gotta be a great day! Come on, let's get moving! And a jump! Didn't have to grab it. Yeah, baby.
What's this?
What is that? The Krah from Anna. Filing some papers. I like to file them in my wallet, if you know what I mean. Oh. Aw, shit. Jonah!
Laura.
Oh, I recognize that voice actor. How could I ever doubt it? It was always Jonah, right?
Yes. But I was followed.
He's the man.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
I blew them up. Or
what
a lot of
them. What's going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books.
Okay.
Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Oh.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness,
everything.
Suffering, death, gone.
No. Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Ooh. Stop blaming yourself for what happened.
Shots fired. He didn't put the sheets
there. I can't give up on him. Not
he
now.
Just shattered it and went
no,
to
it isn't.
Sleep.
If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
This said 2 weeks earlier. Everything happened in the span of a 2 week period? Damn.
Jonah?
Shit. Okay. Ooh, I saw blood in that one. Ooh. Come on. Nope. It's just a cutscene. I was gonna hit E. Don't do it. You should have just shot him. He gave him the nice D's and then he said, fuck y'all.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Yay! To Mother Russia! Deserts of sand and ice. Oh, hi. Present day. Ah, crap. Old wounds, huh? Okay. Back in some action, huh? Nope, okay, just kidding.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
Yeah.
I need to do this alone.
Yeah, that's how we usually roll, huh? No player twos in this game.
Got to
find a place to mix up there. Quite a tumble, yes, yes. Wow, it's... I know it's Siberia, that's a lot of snow. And if it kept snowing like that, you'd think it would just build up.
Keep moving.
Since it, as far as I'm aware, it doesn't melt. Usually cold as hell up there.
Oh, come on.
Literally.
You can do this.
No, not literally, because no. Hell's hot, huh? Details. Let's see. What's that? What's going on?
An old camp.
Okay, a camp time. Okay. Sticks and everything. You got this.
Okay. Okay.
Yep. Let's do it.
To start a fire.
Old hat, right, Lara? Gallery research. Okay. Ah, okay. Rip up some old trees. Eh, easy peasy. Come on. Yoink.
Okay.
I got 2 pieces for
this
that one.
Work.
Ah, okay. Let's say. A
not
cold welcome.
To last the night.
Okay, okay.
Need to gather more.
Yeah. Oh,
dry
Lord,
enough to burn. I hope.
Is that wind or wolves I hear? Because I don't want to deal with the drug dogs. Those drug dogs are mean.
Fresh kill. No meat, but...
Oh, Lord. It was wolves. Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Camp.
No tookie tookies. I can't even pull out a gun.
Move, damn it.
Come on, you can make it. Oh, how's it say? Come on, let's do it. Let's do it. I know, it's cold. It's probably colder than in here because it's nice and toasty. Oh, damn. Suddenly everything's going good for you. Talk about perseverance. Nice and easy, huh?
Oh. The radio crackles to life.
I live!
The artifact is here. We'll find it.
Ooh, shit.
And what of the remnant? They continue to resist us. But we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Constantine was that guy with the scar on his face. I think. He seems like a Constantine. Oh boy, we're gonna make a bow, huh? Just like old times. Okay. I don't know how good that's gonna be, but you know, whatever.
Going to need a stronger bow.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear.
Yeah, this we is lost my path, a lot of friends.
And mine alone.
Alright, so it looks like we can change outfits to, given the situations. So, yeah, whatever. Okay, so I got a makeshift longbow. Oh, you want to show it off. You're showing it up, and all of a sudden, snap. Whoops. Oh, gosh. Sorry. My bad. Upgrades available. Let's take a look-see, then. No? Okay. What the heck? Are you gonna... This is great. Tell me the escape, please. I'm good. Hello? It's not letting me do anything. Okay. Okay, cool. That's fine. Yeah, reinforced lens. Moving up in the world. Okay, so it looks like I am gonna be forced to skin some animals from here on out. Not as nice and easy to salvage and stuff. Okay, so... Oh, a warthog. That's nice. Climbing axe? Alright, so essentially I'm going to have to be doing a lot of collecting and killing everything. Last time I was like, I don't want to mess with the dokies or the plants. Well, I'm probably going to have to do it from here on out. But, no. Let's see. So it's between multiple weapons. Same type. Weapon. Okay. Oh. Interesting. Let's see. Oh, I don't have that yet? You sure? Okay, I have that one for sure. I have that one. Keeps cool and blends into surroundings. Allows. Interesting. Keep her warm for now. Wow, that's supposed to keep her warm, huh? I have the nice thick suit, but I guess that's all that can keep her nice and toasty. And there was a skill I think I saw myself do. Huh. Tougher than she looks. Yeah, no kidding. Jeez. Let's see. Brawler? Survivor? I don't do hand-to-hand combat. Hunting? Let's do crafting. Let's see. After a robot went on the run. Yield more XP. I like XP. There we go. Yep. Nailed it. And that is going to be it for this episode. I wanted to do a nice long episode just to get the game started. And quite frankly, there is so much to do and I'm so excited. I hope you guys enjoy it and I will see you in the next video. Oh man, hope you're pumped because I am, baby. Because let's do this. AWOOO! So yeah. Take care, guys.